Hi. Today we are presenting a very easy to prepare fried chicken. It is a quick snack that you can make in minutes. We hope that you enjoy it as much as we do. Did you know that you can scale the recipes on our website to the number of servings you like? On our website, you can also view this video as well as print out the scaled recipe. You can even increase or decrease the level of hotness of the dish. This unique feature will help you scale the recipe to your desired servings or hotness. This recipe is for 3 servings. If you have scaled the recipe, then please follow those quantities. Let's move on to the actual recipe now.
Take half a cup of yogurt in a bowl. Add half a teaspoon of salt.
You can adjust the spices to taste. Even if you are not scaling the recipe, you can still adjust the spices to taste.
Add half a teaspoon of red chilies powder. Add 1 tablespoon of chili sauce. Add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Add 1/4 teaspoon each of ginger and garlic powder. Mix thoroughly. Coat the chicken with the mixture liberally. Marinate for at least an hour, preferably for 2 hours. In another bowl, take 2 cups of flour. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of white pepper. Add 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Mix thoroughly. Take out 1/2 the flour in another dish. Add a beaten egg to the flour, stirring slowly. Mix thoroughly. Slowly add 1 cup of water while mixing it. Mix thoroughly to make an even paste.
It is important to get the paste into a smooth mixture. It might take a little effort to make it smooth.
Cover the marinated chicken with the mixture and then coat it with the flour we put aside.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pressing the bell icon ensures you get updates on the latest recipes.
Heat oil in a pan on medium heat and carefully add the chicken to the oil. Fry till the chicken is golden brown. Once golden brown, fry to your satisfaction. Remove on a kitchen towel to soak the oil out.
We hope that you will enjoy this quick crispy chicken. We have a recipe for tomato ketchup on our website and YouTube channel. Have a wonderful time.